this frenzy. Maybe.
Quiet on the set!
Oh, this will be a short one.
Lights! Camera!
Action!
Roll up!
Roll up!
Ready? Set? Draw!
Upper right corner. Got it. Upper left corner. Nope. Oh, I suck. I thought it drained. I thought it went in the out lane.
Roll
him.
Ready, set, draw.
Hit all the flashing yellow targets. God. Target in the upper left corner. There's almost a taxi aspect to this. Sometimes that ball just comes screaming down the lane here.
Roll him. Ready, set, draw.
Okay. Three pair. Or I mean three of a kind.
Roll up.
Nice. Middle targets here. I don't know what you have to do to start though. Locks them all. Oh, almost.
Ready, set, draw.
Okay.
Quiet on the set. Roll.
Three multi-balls. And another multi-ball. Make that four. Upper left corner. Got it. I did that.
Ready, set, draw.
Right loop.
Roll up. Set. Draw.
I got all five scenes, so.
That's
seven. Back when I was a kid and I was hanging out in arcades, there was a guy that he was so good at pinball, he would rack up free games, and then he'd say something like, "Well, I have to go back to work. Free games to your kids. Yay! That means I got to play pinball for a long time." I can't remember the name of the table. I think it was a Matahari. Special. 15 mil. Yeah, I was gonna say, I've got to be, I had to have beaten a high score. I recall beating that 15 mil. Yeah, I think the top was like, yeah, beat it. Well, what do you know? Completely unexpected. Hey, I won an Oscar. Yup. I'll be uploading this one.